continuing the one time's junk.
Hey, can't beat that.
This is outside your store.
Thanks. Here, hold the bag for a minute. Open it up.
I've never been here before.
You already paid for it, right?
Yeah.
Okay. That's a cute little family.
Oh,
those are
homies. Fair enough. Ooh. Those
are cute.
Three
for a dollar. That's
pretty cheap. Old railroad. UP calendars. But they're from 1970.
Ocean stuff? I always like looking at vintage stores. It reminds me of my childhood, some stuff I've seen. See how these sound? I won't do it all because someone will say, it drives me at the wall, don't do it all. Don't do it all. Isn't that what Davy Jones did? Old-fashioned blow dryer, girls.
Can you imagine using this
to even get ready for your date? This here is called a telephone. You can't put this in your pocket. You go in it. See? It's almost like so. You have to push it. This is Oro Grande, California. It almost looks like a roller coaster, but it's not. Okay. Here's me.
Hey.
Yeah, sometimes I'm a ham, and sometimes I look like a ham because I ate too much ham. Dreams come true. Okay. I guess this was someone's house a long time ago. Good stuff. This must be the tally room. Oh, it's sold. That's cute. It's a wedding dress if you want to get married. It's cute. Little bonanza. Who likes bonanza? Who likes Charles Ingalls? Who likes Pez candy? It's all right here. Okay. Here's a cute looking. Oh, I am hot. It's like a summer day in there.
He's paying for that out of his own money, out of his own allowance.
Good for him.
It's his stuff.
Keep on working.
Yeah.
Everywhere.
True story. Go clean up that. Yep. But you know what? He helped me trim a bunch of stuff this last week and get ready for. Yeah.
That's
so
good.
He earned a few extra bucks doing that too.
Yeah.
He seems Thank you. I try.
Good job, honey.
Thanks.
It was very nice talking to you.
It was really nice talking to you. Oh, you will.
All right.
Thank you. Bye. Thanks. Be safe out there.
Will do. Thank you.
You're welcome. Thank you. You're great. Really fun.
These are little rooms. Can you imagine? I feel claustrophobic. Oh, it's a closet. I wonder why I feel claustrophobic. Oh, sleeping in here. I guess it's possible if you're okay.
That's awesome.
Yep. I was working on the bathroom. I thought things about, that's a common thing. $5.
Okay. This person looks really familiar. You recognize her? Do you recognize her? This used to be somebody's home?
Yeah.
Well, yeah. I get claustrophobic in that little one.
14 years ago, my brother here.
Oh, how nice.
My first grandchildren
there. Oh, that's me. That's cute. Thank you. Thank you. Bye. Okay, it's a divide, isn't key today and not hyper like I was yesterday. It's a kind of slow moving video. Because I've been playing the bongos, so they hurt today. But you have to read fast because I don't have the patience to stand here for an hour so you can read real slow. See, I just told you I wasn't hyper today, but sometimes I am.
If you want to win a muckamack, you can ride.
That is really